Good morning to all. I welcome you all to this didactic program. Thirukkurlod naam attending in fact with a noble desire to reach the seat of grace in life by practicing the ethical values of Thiruvalluvar.
Couplet number 369, chapter Curbing of Desire.
A man went on a pilgrimage and was taking holy dip in the river Ganges.
At that time, he found a walking stick floating in the river water. He picked up the stick and started swimming towards the shore. At that time, he was caught stuck in the river current and he was made attempts to get out of it, and finally he came out of the river. As he struggled through the water current, he missed the stick which he picked up.
As soon as he reached the shore, he started regretting too much for losing the beautiful walking stick. Upon hearing his regret, a saint came near him and said, "Dear man, you got down into the river empty-handed, and I had seen that, but you're saying that you lost the walking stick."
The man replied him that while he was taking bath, he saw a beautiful stick floating in the river water and he picked up the same. After picking up the stick, when he attempted to swim across the water current,
he got stuck in the mid-river and he struggled to swim to safety due to the velocity of the river water, and thus he missed it in the water. The saint laughed at him and said, "The stick was found floating in the river water when you had first seen. Even now it's floating and going along with the water. You just held the stick in your hand only for some time. So how can you claim that it belongs to you that went missing in the water? Nothing is permanent in our life. We did not bring anything when we were born, and we are not going to take anything with us when we die. However, we claim rights over several things in our life. For all our sufferings, our desires are the primary factor. If we control our desires, then we can lead a peaceful, happy, and contented life." The man could now understand the truth of life, and he paid respects to the saint and left for his destination. Desire is the greatest suffering among all sufferings. And if one starts living without desires, then he will feel happy in his life.
Our Saint Tamil poet Thiruvalluvar explains about the need to get out of developing desires in his Thirukkural as follows.
Inbam idayaradhindum avavennum thunbathul thunbam kedin. I recite. Inbam idayaradhindum avavennum thunbathul thunbam kedin.
Growing desires bring troubles. Stopping desires make us happy. Thank you very much. Indeed, Nandri Vanakkam.